because that's why I was calling. I have some good news and bad news. Good news. I'm all, I've got all the stuff, food planned for the St. Patrick's Day party. The bad news is, can you hear me? No, I just set it up on my, between my shoulder and my ear. Yeah, I need to get one of those special, like, little shoulder rest. But anyways, Loretta, it's as if they put a mega amount of food coloring. All I can taste is the overpower of food coloring. It's Lent. All our friends, all our Catholic friends are gonna be not able to eat any meat. Exactly. That's so. That's so nice. They still go to the Catholic Church. Yeah. I don't even know how long it's been since I've been. Because we're not Catholic anymore. Sushi, California Sushi Rolls. I know, doesn't it sound delicious? Wasabi. No, it's not that. That's exactly. I don't like it either. It's wasabi sauce. And you squirt it out of a jar. And it's way more mild than like that wasabi paste. So. So we can do a lot of sushi rolls and rice and, well, the vegetable. It's gonna be kind of hard because not everybody is gonna like veggies, but I love lima beans, so I was thinking. I'm afraid. green lettuce leaves and fill it with the same veggies, some lima beans, a little bit of peas, some green beans, and then, yes, green cottage salad dressing, and have parsley, you know, the dried parsley flakes. These little wipes in a green, they're called a cure coconut argan oil wipes, but they're in a like a green teal green package, perfect for everyone. And I was also looking for, you know, the little gel sanitizer. Sometimes I can find Prel, the green, like a little green shade, but I'm still looking. I might have to go to Dollar Tree for that. But, yeah, Dollar Tree is so good about their everything matches, paper napkins, paper plates. Okay, when is she gonna be laughing at you. I'm just thinking of all the food tasting I've been doing in preparation for our St. Patrick's party. I was going to say our St. Patrick's Day parade party, but that's now canceled. Why didn't you tell me that at the very beginning? I could have saved us all my hot air. Did you tell him that he has a history of, what's that called when you have that disease that you think you have all the diseases and illnesses? Oh, yeah, hypochondriac. Have you mentioned that to him before? And what does he say? Oh my, I've heard that. Mom, you just don't understand. Canceled for sure then. Well, no, I don't want to have it at my house because I don't want to have it at all. If you're not coming, 10 days, I think they said, the incubation. So definitely another party that we've poo-pooed upon. No, I'm glad that you did. I understand why you hesitated, but better be We went out yesterday. Get this. Yeah, he's still having teeth issues, but yeah, he's getting it fixed, so for sure. So anyways, I told him, let me drive. We'll get gas. We'll go get money. No, because I had the radio on and they were talking about, yes, and I started freaking out. I didn't want to touch anything. I didn't want to go to the ATM and touch the ATM machine, nor did I want to go to the gas station and touch the gas station stuff. So he had his head back and his eyes closed, and we showed up at home, and he said, hey, what happened? I said, we'll just do it another day. And yeah, he was kind of tired, so I started rethinking the whole thing about washing your hands, and so mask.